Hey, this is Agent 355, and it's Gobos again.
Yep, this is Evil Urchin with my ham nurglers.
Yep. I think mathematically I'm completely out of the tournament now. Or at least out of range of the playoffs.
I am within several miracles of getting to the playoffs.
Yeah, if I had won my last game, it would have been good, but now I'm pretty much out, so I pretty much have one goal, and that is to be goblins, throw goblins, and stomp on people. That's it. That's all I got. Now, how's the restaurant business treating you?
I don't know. I'm not really in character right now.
There is no. I don't have a character. I was just wondering if you're gonna be able to quick off the cuff be funny.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see.
Oh.
It's better we're doing this now as opposed to after Mother's Day weekend, where I would not be able to be funny at all.
That's true. Me and Urchin, we actually have two games against each other. Both our LP game and Goon Bowl are both each other. He's Nurgle both times, but this...
Yeah, that was a bad move on my part.
He's Nurgle both times, but I'm Goblins here, obviously, but I'm Skaven in the other one. So I'm pretty much guaranteed to lose this one, and I wouldn't say guaranteed to win, but very likely to win the next one. So,
you're not looking forward to the Skaven game at all.
I have a really good Skaven team. I have like three bullshit gunners. They're all really good.
I haven't been getting enough tackle just yet.
Well, it's
fails. Always fails.
Goombol is really bashy overall, so getting tackled is not the biggest help. I mean, I'm one of only a handful of really elfy teams. I will say Beast of Nurgle is so good versus Suntees. Tentacles is amazing when you have like a 3-strength advantage. They never escape.
Yep, just gotta have him not stand next to a troll.
Oh, I'm gonna punch him. Oh, yeah, check it out. It's just showing off my my wicked good plus agility troll.
No, plus agility and guard.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Well, that's because next level he's gonna roll doubles and get leap.
Oh, okay. It makes perfect sense to me.
I was so upset. I wish he had rolled doubles. He rolled 5-6. At first I thought it was 5-5 and I got so excited, but it wasn't. The way I figured is I was actually, no joke, I was going to take strong arm on him anyway, because I like strong arm on my trolls, right? So, I mean, plus agility basically does what strong arm does, and then some, so why not? Let's see, people I want to kill. That guy's got tackle, strip ball, wrestle, that's a jerk. That guy's got tackle, that guy's got tackle. Everyone's got block and guard, and I'm still gonna die.
Everyone clustered around the beast for safety.
Now, I did manage to get 3 bribes, but I didn't have enough to do anything exciting after that, so it's just a babe. Hey,
let's see if this works. It probably won't, but why not?
Alright. I don't really need the bombardier right now. Don't need the bombardier. I'll keep the loony out for right now. I don't see anybody with kick on your team. Nope, you do have a kicker.
Yeah, I said that earlier.
Bother. Then I have to keep a goblin back here to help, just in case it goes to the opposite side of the pitch. Which it probably will, because you have a kick and you can just say where it goes.
Well, that's an exaggeration.
Well, it's fairly accurate, but you're right. It is an exaggeration. All right, let's see how this goes.
Oh, it's in the right direction anyway.
Well, that doesn't really help anybody.
No, well, especially not me, because I need as many turns as possible if I want to score.
Get 3 dice blocked.
Nope, that was fast.
Get out. Wait, that's the postulating one. Nope, I want to hit with the other one. Aw.
Yay.
Trolls.
Well, one of my rotters stays the hell up.
Yeah, I mean, that's no problem, right? Rotters are fun only because they don't have regen.
Well, they're there to die.
It's true. They are there to die. It's kind of what they do.
And as previously mentioned, be rendered into hamburger meat. That's why I don't even name them. You don't name your steak before you eat it.
I do. Named Jimmy.
You monster.
Jimmy the steak.
I just love watching goblins scamper across the field.
Goblins do scamper pretty good. They definitely got the scamper going on.
I'm actually going to have my own goblin experience soon because I rolled them up in the Random Skills League 2.
Yeah, that's going to be fun. By fun, I mean absolutely fucking terrible.
Well, at least I'm not like the 4 people total who have rolled vampires so far.
I will say, goblins are probably better out of the box just in terms of what skills they have than vampires. So there's definitely that.
The dice rolling software we're using, I think, is just a front for Nuffle. That's the only explanation.
Oh, man. Yeah, I guess I got to.
Well, that's an early bribe out.
Yeah, whatever. Sometimes just how it goes.
And all for a stun.
I know, it's like at least kill the dude. I mean you always got the option to use the blitz with the loony, but then if it fails you're just standing next to the dude. I mean I got full roster the sneaky git who can stomp on people for the fouls. But you know, because then at least he's a little bit safer. And I don't care if he gets sent off. So what's your favorite player on this team? Again, anyone who like really who's like the standout best guy?
My standout best guy is currently out.
the murder pesty.
Birdie the early bird is my favorite player, but yeah, no dice right now.
Yeah, who knocked him out? I watched that game. I don't remember who it was.
I don't remember offhand. It was the Galloping Ghosts. I'm pretty sure.
Is that Velo? Could be. No, Ice Phoenix? I don't remember.
Yeah, it was Ice... Yeah, Phoenix. How to do this?
Well, there's a goblin who won't be moving next turn. I don't really know what I'm doing.
I don't either, really.
Well, because I'm kind of just... I just kind of, like, set up, and I'm just like, okay, well, this is something. They're
just sort of applying some pressure right now. That's about it.
Yeah. There's a free loony block.
A murder guy's out of course. That would be an obvious choice. But for now, I'll do that.
And you got block. And they're goblins. They don't really need to get murdered. They just need to get touched and they die.
No, staying up so far.
Done well, in theory. Goblins should only be eating like a block or two a game. Or a per turn. You know, I mean, if everything goes well, you should just be able to position and be fine. Doesn't mean it always works.
You guys can stay back there.
Gotta have those safeties. Alright, let's do the most important thing first. Ha ha!
Damn. Oh.
Kill it. Oh. Stomps it. Yeah, get out.
Oh no, my rotters. What will I do without them?
I will be players up. That's the goal.
I'm fine with Rotters being out.
Well, that's kind of Goblin's entire strategy, though, is just be players up. You know what I mean?
Yeah, the main thing I'm losing from the Rotters is they're no longer standing next to your trolls.
Okay, how far can this guy get?
Yeah, there's a decent chance they'll come back anyway, so I'm not worried about it.
Yeah, I'm wondering if I want to go for the TTM play. But I think he's in one. So that's like a 4+ handoff. Then the throw is fine. Or I could just pick it up and try to cage up, which I think is probably the better option.
Possibly, but is it the fun option?
No, but you know, sometimes you just gotta go with the better option.
Bah. Guess if you could throw the pogoer, sort of like a big old javelin.
Star player pogoer can be thrown.
Oh.
Yeah. And yes, it is very, very, very good. This pogoer cannot, however. Stomp.
That's 3 rotters out.
Alright. This is the part that's not going to work. Good enough.
Whoa! Tri-skull.
Tri-skull. I will say I've gotten fairly good in terms of knowing how to do it at the Goblin offense. I get Goblin offense now, where I didn't when I started playing. And the Goblin offense is simple. Just stand in the middle of your trolls and your loony and your fanatic and keep killing people as best you can. Oh, I think I know what I have to do here.
Oh, I know. I was expecting something like that, but
I don't think it's a great option, but I think it is the best option. The most fun haver option. I'm a little upset I've managed 3 KOs and I couldn't actually get a Kaz on any of those Rotters. Because Rotters don't have regen. They're like the weak point to Nurgle if you want to get a player advantage. Only because everyone else, you have to knock out 2 players to get 1 off the pitch, in theory. Stupid regen. Never saves the good players. It's the most annoying thing to have and the most annoying thing to be against at the same time.
Tackle! Doing a thing.
Oh. Follow it up. Let's see here.
Hmm. That Nurgle Warrior does have dodge.
Where's he gonna go? Good old Nurgle Warriors. They're like Chaos Warriors, but not nearly as good. That one agi really makes a difference.
True, but they make up for it in other ways.
Yeah, they do have... I mean, Foul Appearance and Disturbing Presence certainly aren't bad. Do they still have mutations on normals, or is it doubles for them?
Only Skaven have it on doubles, I think. Well, that's a dodge into a tackle zone, though.
Do it.
I don't know about that.
I didn't want you to play smart. I just want you to die. Stand near the fanatic.
Nope, I'm cool there.
But right now the fanatic can't really hit anyone, or else he's gonna hit his own dude. Okay. First step, let's move down the pitch. My poor troll is unassisted.
They'll be fine.
This is bound to fail. Okay, alright. What am I gonna do?
Fail?
going to be totally pro and attempt to assist my troll. Yeah! Good fanatic.
And fails really stupid anyway. Ah, darn. Dodge!
Not a big deal, only because I didn't really need to knock him down anyway.
Yeah, but still, blodging Nurgle Warrior always makes me happy.
You know what, I'm gonna go up here. Nope, wait, nope, here. Here's where I'm gonna go.
Damn. Thinking you might have forgotten I had that guy there.
Well, no, I mean, like, it's still not a very good cage. I still need to get more dudes up there, but it's gonna take a little bit of work to do it. See? Because I can get this
good
guy.
Good old armor value.
And get that guy up there. But then getting the other dudes out is going to be an issue. Maybe I'll just get lucky.
And you do.
And I do. Unassisted fouls are the best thing. Get wrestled. Or just take the bolt down, I don't care. Either way is fine with me.
Meh.
I'm cool with that guy off his feet.
Don't really want to roll the injury roll.
Yeah, I mean, you know, your guy is certainly less likely to die than my guy, but it's not that big of a difference. Looney's dead. Calling it now. Gotta go help that beast Nurgle remember what he's supposed to be doing.
Mm-hmm.
Really stupid is the worst freaking thing.
It is. Luckily, the beast is pretty good and just not doing anything.
Yeah, he just kind of stands around and moves around a bit, and sometimes he'll throw blocks, like when he's got a loony standing next to him. But
I don't want to do this, but I need to.
I'm wondering what this is. Oh, mark the trolls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotta break up your cage.
Yeah, I mean, the trolls are the biggest strength I got, and they're pretty bad, honestly. But they do a pretty good job at rolling the cage forward to return. Stand the old pesties up. Ha ha! Chainsaw survives.
Hmm.
I mean, you were tempted to take both down there. I would have been.
Yeah, don't really want to end my turn just yet,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, probably a bad idea, but tempting. Where's that guy going? Gonna go try to kill my goblins.
Oh, no, goddamn it.
And not working.
Nope, just pushes all day, every day. Have I knocked down anyone yet?
Yeah, you've knocked out, you wrestled that guy to the ground. most important block. Yeah!
That's unfortunate.
Get on the ground. Not that that's really gonna make a big difference, but I'm cool with it. Now this is the part I don't like. Because I want to spin the fanatic, but you know, there's always the chance you're going to hit that goblin. You know, whatever. Roll the dice.
And nada.
Nada. Nada and nothing. It's okay, because I can move this dude up. And...
it's a bit of a nail biter here.
Yeah.
For a game that doesn't matter at all.
For a game that doesn't matter, this is a pretty good drive.
The dodgiest Nurgle team.
Oh, he had dodge. I didn't even notice he had dodge.
What you... Mm-hmm. Cool. It makes a bit more sense to have a dodging Pestigore than a dodging Nurgle Warrior, but meh.
Oh, that was very poorly timed, really stupid.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Alright, new plan. Okay, new plan.
Is it ever really a good time for really stupid? They pick the worst times. That's what they do.
New plan. Put all your faith in Blodge. He doesn't really have the movement, only that. Oh, yeah, I need him on his feet.
Damn.
Because he's got to stop that Pesty from getting an easy run in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see. Can you just run through? Yeah, it's not really working. Oh, I guess it's the best I can do. I can move him one space over. Yeah, this is the best I'm going to get. Because that Pestigore is your best chance of taking down the Pogore.
Oh, I know.
Because the other Pestigore, I'm explaining to the folks at home, damn it.
Oh, fair enough. Sorry, I forgot about them, but...
No, so, because Bludge is pretty good, and especially with leap sidestep. It's like, you're not really going to be able to just block him in. He's going to be able to get out if he's still on his feet at the end of the turn. But wrestle strip ball is awful.
By awful, you do mean awesome, right?
Nope. Straight up awful. Nope, that was a poorly timed, really stupid. I was going to only move a few spaces down the pitch, but because I would have been still fairly safe, but that Nurgle Warrior would have had an easy blitz on me. So if I'm going to eat a blitz anyway, I might as well eat the one that's down the pitch. Oh, look at those pals.
Yep, didn't even matter.
I knew that there was a very good chance he was going to go down.
Hmm. I really have to.
Yeah. We didn't really have to.
Well, a ball just lying on the pitch is basically, you're gonna pick it up.
Well, I'm not that elfy. I'm not Skaven here, but I was going to certainly attempt at it. See, I can be dodgy too.
Well, you're supposed to be, though, is the thing. It's tempting to dodge out and try to cage up a little bit, but...
Well, to agility, but...
Yeah, but he has dodge.
He's got dodge.
Still, really, he's just as well there anywhere else.
Yeah, I know. I'm not sure if he's down the pitch how much better it's going to be.
Exactly. So, well, there we go.
All right. Now, this is all going to come down... If the Fnatic can be a total boss and knock that Nurgle Warrior off... Nope. I'm going to do something I said I would never, ever do. Oh God, it didn't work.
Nope.
Nope, that's cool. That's fine. Grab. Alright, okay, wait, hold on. Before I do that, let's move everyone else.
Going for a troll blitz?
I am going for a troll blitz. But before I do that, let's move my dudes. Make a little screen for when it inevitably fails.
You seem to really be overestimating the kind of luck I've been having this league.
Yeah, I gotta make going for it with a troll. Stupid fucking dodge.
Elpheus Nurgle.
Alright. Oh, stand by Pogo, we're up. At the very least, I can get a bunch of dudes in there. Actually, I'm going to stand here next to that troll. Help it out next turn. Then do important things. Nope, don't use the bribe. Get out, Chainsaw. You did your job.
Well, he's going to stay out the rest of the game, guaranteed.
I would be totally okay with that.
I would not, but I just know how this goes. Every time he gets knocked out, he just stays out.
I'm feeling pretty good. I mean, that's not this isn't great, but in the sense that I got 4 KOs, that's pretty okay. And I don't and you only have you only got the 11 players, so.
And your guys are I've stubbornly refusing to get hurt.
Well, I have a ton of extra dudes anyway.
Still, some injuries at all would be nice.
That's true. Oh, man. I wish I had a tackler, but I don't. Typically, the chainsaw is a good ball-getter outer. Roll 4 plus... Ooh,
oh, diving tackle. Poop.
Oh, wait. No, you rolled 4 plus 1, so you got 6. No, it still would work even if I used it, so no. I'm bad counter.
At least I get an armor break of sorts.
Yeah, that's armor. Armor broken.
Hmm.
I mean, this is not really a great position for either of us, per se.
Not really.
I guess we'll just move over here.
Eh, screw it. Captain Crooks are made to die anyway.
It's what they do. Look at that. Look at that Nurgle warrior dodging.
Damn straight. Can I do it again?
He's gonna get punched if you don't.
Nope.
Did you use a root? Okay, turn 6. Okay, let it be known, turn 6, I remember to turn my dice log on. Because I know there's a lot of people watching it right now who are very mad at me for not having it on.
With all that dialogue we've been having and all.
Yeah. People are always irritated at me for that. They're always so mad.
And Fnatic continues to be useless.
Eh, I wouldn't say useless, but he continues to do exactly what I expected him to do, which is spin around and not hit anybody ever.
How many bribes you got anyway?
I have 2.
Okay, so one left or?
Nope, I have 2. I have 2 left.
Okay, okay.
Better die. You got plus agility. You're supposed to die.
Nope, that is the 3rd Captain Crook though.
Okay.
They tend to occasionally get a level and then die. Every other player is pretty good about staying alive.
I just realized I put him in the wrong spot. But I guess it doesn't make a difference. I'm constantly working under the assumption I'm going to fail these dodges.
Probably not a bad idea.
Need to knock that ball out. Nope.
But wrestle.
Oh, I forgot. I would not have used wrestle there. I mean, I totally get why you did, but I just wouldn't have.
Well, either way, he was going down. So.
That
I see what you're saying, but I always forget about that anyway.
Would end my turn. Does he have tackle? He does not have tackle. Cool.
The one Nurgle warrior that doesn't.
The one Nurgle warrior who doesn't, and also the Pestigore who does, is on the ground, dodging away from diving tackle. Okay, this could be good. This has theoretical chances of working. That's what I'll say. Of course, I could just end up getting punched and getting powed, but theoretical chances of working.
Hmm. Three dice. Let's go for it.
Bah, fuck. All right. Good scatter. Good scatter. I would prefer that the pogoer stayed awake, but.
Yes!
Oh no!
I was not expecting that.
Oh, that was.
Hamburglar rolled a critical.
That was the worst possible outcome. Well.
That was... Nope, that was.
Oh, that was.
Oh, that was the best end to a half ever.
That was awful. Oh well.
I'm
okay because two things. One, I'm not gonna have to waste any bribes on that little one turn, and two, you only get one KO attempt to recover. Because if I score, of course I'm a score up, yay! But you get two chances to recover. And you can't score. Sometimes just preventing the other guy from scoring on your drive is success as goblins.
Let's see. Gotta pick my murder carefully here.
That was priceless. I thought when I saw you fail the pickup, I'm like, oh man, I totally have a chance. Tackle doing.
Turns out that was the best thing that could have possibly happened to me.
Tackle doing a thing.
Not really. I got a pow.
I know that's the joke.
Oh.
Also, AV7.
Vanity pass.
Why not? That is the elf.
He succeeded the pass, but.
But the Rotter. That is the elfiest Nurgle warrior.
Apparently.
That's pretty good.
He's the Hamburglar, man.
Alright.
When you burgle that many hamburgers.
Come on, chaos. Yes!
Damn it.
Not everybody got up. That's all I wanted. All I wanted
beast,
was...
I knew the beast was going to stay down.
All I wanted was for not everybody to get up. It's quite literally the only thing I cared about. Oh, no. My fanatic is glitched.
Oh. What's that mean?
He'll show up in a random spot. That's how... Sometimes bribes... So he's... Because I bribed him, and I was going to put him out this drive. But now he's going to show up randomly somewhere. So I have to put a skillless gobble on the line. Which is not something I exactly wanted to do, but we're going to have to do it. It's only really bad because, you know, the Fnatic's not very good on defense. I was just going to put him out because I have extra bribes, and why not?
You still have one bribe left, right?
Oh, look. Wait, where is he? Wait.
I don't see him.
Nope, he ended up on the sidelines. What a bummer. And I got just a random goblin in the back.
Oh, yep, well. There he is.
Oh, well.
Unfortunate, but unavoidable.
Eh. If the Fnatic appeared back there, he would have been useless anyway. What's he gonna do? Slowly spin three spaces at a time at people?
Well, I might have, you know, eventually gotten somewhat close to him, and then he could have done something.
He would have been the safety. You know, he's gonna stop that touchdown.
Do you have a kicker?
Nope. Goblins have more important things to do than get kick. They don't have general access, so if I got doubles, it would be block or dauntless or something.
Fair enough. And your loony's out, which I like.
Yep. I could have kept him in, but it was getting to the point where it would have taken a bribe then. He would have had to survive. He would have had to eat another bribe at the end. So he would have eaten two bribes just for that one dude. And it just was not super worth it. But I might be wrong. It might have ended up having been super worth it, and I might be totally, totally, totally screwing up. But we'll see.
I can live with that.
I don't mind that kick.
It's not the worst kick for me either, really.
I mean, if I can't get it to go all the way to the back, I'll take all the way in the front, typically.
How to go about this?
Well, you should pick up the ball as your first action, and then throw
a pass. Oh, yeah, no. Well, duh.
I did play Selene the other day, who typically picked up the ball on his first action. Whenever he had a chance, I was like, his first action was to go pick up the ball. And it never failed, and he won the game, because he just lucked it the whole friggin' time. I was so mad. I hate that. Nothing worse than losing to people who do the wrong move each time. To anybody who doesn't know, the whole difference between the right move, air quotes, and the wrong move is the right move has a 8 in 10 chance of working, and the wrong move has a 6 in 10 chance of working. So it's really, you're only like, each move is just a little bit more likely to work. That's the whole point. And when someone wins and they don't make the right moves, they make the wrong moves, but everything works out anyway, it's so irritating.
Yeah, that's what I try to aspire to, generally, so.
I mean, very, very rarely do you see people doing things like dodging through 4 tackle zones. I mean, that's like a really bad player. But a lot of times there's like a slightly more likely way to do it.
Or a desperate player.
Yeah, or a desperate player. A lot of times there's like a slightly more likely way to do it, and when they consistently do it the less likely to work way, and it works anyway, it's infuriating. Alright. I wanted to have my Fnatic on the line, if for no other reason than you wouldn't really be able to punch him, but you decide not to put any Nurgles on the line anyway. I do have 2 guard trolls. It does make it difficult to punch the line. Yeah, you don't really have a whole lot of guard.
I have enough.
That's true. You have 2. 2, 3... Oh! Making those Vandy going for it.
It was more just extra safety. Don't have a reroll. Should I one dive block? Nah. Not worth it.
What's fun is I can throw a 2-die block with a goblin, before even throwing any troll punches. Yeah, thank you, guard.
And a stun immediately. Marauders are not doing well this game. Well, at least my good Marauder stays.
I'm really tempted to stomp on him, just see if I can get a stun, but. Certainly, if it was a stun, I would stomp on it to see if I could make anything more fun happen.
I don't like Freddie Mac being free like that. He could collapse the economy at any moment. Topical humor. Is it really such a good idea to use a bomb as a basketball?
No, probably not. It doesn't mean I'm not going to be shooting for that little clump of dudes anyway. The real question is, what do you want to move before you move that? Oh, yeah, for instance, this guy definitely wants to move before I move that clump of dudes. Because he ain't doing nothing way back there.
Definitely interested to see what the Bombardier is going to bring to this.
He's going to attempt to knock down your dudes, obviously.
Without Hail Mary Pass, Bombardiers are of dubious quality.
Yes, however, if you've seen my games, they are still of fairly good quality. Or they certainly can be.
What are you doing, Dave?
Blitzing your annoying guy.
Nope, he will remain annoying.
He will. Cool with that. Alright. Everything else after this is more likely but less fun, so let's do it. Wow, that was a I mean, that was like the most epic bomb pass and the most horrible effect ever.
You only get one or the other, my friend.
Well,
only
be,
one
well,
or the other.
To be fair, it only actually hit one dude. It was one of the dudes who was already on the ground. It was one of the Rotters. Get stunned. yeah, I'll use bribe. I'll use a bribe simply for virtue of... I'll use a bribe simply for virtue of not much else to use a bribe on. No matter how this drive ends, I'm not really going to need the secret weapons after this. If you score, I'll have the fanatic. If I score, then, well, I'll probably end up in a good enough position where I won't really need the bombardier. Also, I found it funny that I managed to stun that rotter.
Yeah, these things will happen. What do?
I'm curious this myself, because you only have 6 people who can act.
I've got a couple options. I've got an idea forming in my sick little brain. First, let's do this.
You will not stand that dude next to my bombardier. He will have unpenalized throws at all your dudes. I was so excited when I saw that perfect launch, and I was so unexcited when it failed.
How about that, huh?
I'm surprised you made both those going for it.
As am I.
Well, not that I'm not surprised that you made them. I'm surprised you made the decision to do them.
I really wanted him next to that. It seemed like a good move.
Why do all your dudes have dodge? That's not very nice.
Because Nurgle.
To be fair, only 2 of your dudes have dodge. It's just happened to those 2 I keep punching.
Because Nurgle. Yeah, Nurgle. Let's go with that.
Yeah, Nurgle. Where's that guy going? I'm imagining you're gonna try to do some sort of handoff play to that Pestigore, or you're just gonna kick. Yeah, there you go. I kind of figured that's what you're gonna do. Now I think Disturbing Presence affects bomb throws too.
With any luck.
So.
Can I make a third going for it? Yes. Yes, I can.
Very nice.
And gotta mark this troll somehow. Ugh, this could either be a great idea or a terrible idea, we'll see.
If I get that POW.
It was really the only viable option I thought I had.
Yeah, I mean, you're not in like this amazing position right here.
Not having the beast is just such a pain in the ass right now.
Well, especially in stunties, like that's when you really are always glad you have a beast. That's like the best thing.
Well, let's see what happens.
Need that pow. Oh. I got blocked.
Both down. Yep, gotta wrestle it.
You have to. I mean, I have block.
Yep.
It's not a very fun decision, but I got block.
Guts to do it. And all the pushes.
Yep. cool. I'm fine with that.
This is a remarkably bloodless game for your goblins.
Oh, shit. I meant to foul that, dude. Oh, well.
Just not doing any damage.
I'll foul with this guy.
Damn it. Ejected.
My fouls have not been good. I've gotten ejected 3 times on my fouls.
That's what you get.
I've used bribes on 2 of them, but I've been ejected 3 times. It's been rather unfortunate. I really could use decay on that guy. If I could get that guy off the pitch, that'd be nice. Still got the ball fairly well protected, though.
Hey, my Marauders are back up. What do you know?
Have had to happen eventually. Tackle. Doing a thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, a stun, finally.
Hey, you broke armor. I just want to know, when am I going to get use out of this babe? I have a babe, and it's not doing anything.
Well, I'd like to see you get some use out of it, too, but,
unfortunately, I no longer have my jump-up bombardier who can be a total boss from the ground.
And my one non-tackling warrior
continues to... Every other warrior just rolls pass.
Actually, no, that's not right. Only 2 of my warriors have tackle. The other 2... The 2 that are standing right next to each other don't.
They're buddies. Alright, someone's gonna die. Tackle. Doing a thing. Stomp on the ball.
God damn it.
Try it. Go for it. Fail the pickup. Get surfed. Do it. Aw.
No, I'm not that stupid.
It's okay, I'm going to surf him anyway.
I was tempted. Tempted. But I also figured if I tried to pick up the ball, I'd probably fail and it would scatter out and go somewhere one of your goblins could snatch it up. Damn it.
That was the pow. Get out.
Well, that sucks. Suddenly things are not going my way at all.
Oh, no. That was the plus agility guy.
Uh-huh, that was my last Pestigore I had in the field, too.
Suddenly, everything's coming up, Milhouse.
No, this has been my luck the entire LP league. It'll be going well for the first half, and then just the second half, everything goes to shit.
I hate that. Alright, let's see how these guys do. There's one.
Or the game will crash after I have, like, a 2-up lead. That's happened 3 times, I think.
I hate that. And that golem can go ahead and get punched. I'm actually cool with that. Yeah, I'm not moving that troll because he's got a Nurgle Warrior in his attack zones. I will say my goblins have been really rallying these last few games. Like, it doesn't even matter anymore because I lost my game against Whoop. But if I had won last week, and assumably if I had won this week, oh god, they would be in such a good position. Like, no. That was a really rough spot, though, where that guy was, because you could have gone for the pickup, but that was not very likely to work. But even
no.
But 2 spaces from the sideline, standing next to somebody, it's just trouble. Oh, I was really hoping I would be able to use my sidestep to just be a nuisance and get the other, and stand next to the other guy, but it didn't work.
And still no damage.
That's really awful. Oh. I have Blood Bowl Manager open. I'll run this game through it afterwards, see what happens. See what it says we get in for armor values. Because, yeah, you've gotten, what, 2-3 stuns all game?
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
What other option did I have?
Not much.
Did I snake?
I snaked it.
Well, yeah, I did.
Good news. Even if you were a gunner, that wouldn't have worked.
Nope. Now Nuffle is just squarely hating me. Now that was just.
That was cold.
Pretty much. That was just spite.
Oh, I should have punched him down. That would have been better. Because now I have to use Blitz. Sort of.
Maybe I should have played that scathing game first. Maybe that would have gone well.
I hope not. I don't want to win this game. Air quotes win, if I do win. I don't want to win this game only to lose my scathing game. I'd much rather win.
Nope, that's your choice.
I would much rather win the skate. Oh man!
If you throw the game now, you have a chance. That's how it works, you see.
I see.
Well, no ejections this time, huh?
That's a sneak yet. If I can't, either way, I figured I'm either gonna break armor and get him or not, and it doesn't really matter which. Alright, this guy's gonna stand up. That's my diving tackler. My diving tackler is gonna go stand on this rotter and be a jerk. And then troll punch him.
That was your first mistake. You freed up my rotter. Well, that was a thing.
Mutually assured destruction. Now, with jump up, it's actually really great because you can totally do that and just continually do that every turn with the bombardier. Just stand him up and throw the bomb and fail and stuff until he dies. But without jump up, failing those things means the next turn you can't throw any. Yeah, no, I knew when I pushed that guy, I knew when I punched that guy, I was not going to be able to cover both him and the Nurgle Warrior, but I figured I'd rather cover the Nurgle Warrior, because the Nurgle Warrior's got tackled, and I don't want him going anywhere.
That's annoying.
Well, if you followed it up, I would surf him. Hey!
Finally!
I should totally Apo that, just because. No, because if you followed it up, I would totally have surfed that dude.
Fair enough. Let's see.
Look at all those armor breaks.
Yep.
God, never break armor. never fail to break armor. Jesus.
Gonna reach to the screen and punch you.
Tackle. Although he's got blocks, so it doesn't really matter.
Well, he doesn't have tackle.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh. All
right, gosh.
It's tempting to try to go for the negative 2 dB there.
Just to push him off you. Yeah.
But to do it. Have I used a reroll this turn?
No.
Fuck it. Fortune favors the bold.
I am okay with this.
Mm-hmm. That's not good for you.
Nope, that doesn't help at all. I very, very nearly pushed him onto the wrong space.
Oh. He doesn't need any help. Why is that not my dodge guy? Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's not the piling on. Never mind. Still not good, though.
Let's see. He would have to make the dodge. But if I put this guy here, he really can't. And those guys at the bottom, he's just not in range. The guys at the bottom. All right. That's the best I got.
Let's see. What have I got?
That was a very helpful, well-timed stun. Because that nerve... Assume if the ball stays in my possession this turn, the Pogor is going to be out of range of pretty much everybody but that one Rotter. This has been a very tense game for a goblin game.
Yeah, I'd say so. Fuck. Well, that wasn't good.
Nope.
Pushing him around. God damn it. This is fucking too tough. I've got two very bad decisions to make right now. Well, let's go for it. First one fails.
Thank God. Oh God, because I'm looking at this and I'm going, don't dodge that Chaos Warrior.
I was going to dodge him next, but I figured the going forwards were safer.
Because you're right, the going forwards are fairly safe. However, right now, I can just move this guy over here. Actually, no, let's just recover him. See, I learned that if you right-click on a dude, you can just recover from really stupid without moving him. Because I don't want to move or throw a block with him or anything. Because I would rather throw a block with this guy. I don't even need the POW. I don't even care.
Yep, it's done. You win. Unless I'm out of the playoffs.
Knocked out by goblins.
Nah.
Now I just wish even more I had won my last game.
That's a heartbreaker there.
That is rough. I mean, you got really unlucky with the armor rolls. You got really... Let's see, well, do I have to stand anyone up? No. Actually, you know what?
Yeah, you were getting much better armor rolls than I was, considering you have no one in your casualty box. You have one person in your casualty box.
I'll stand up my shitty goblins. Trim some TV for me.
I've... It's pretty sad when, as Nurgle, you get only one casualty as your stuff the whole game. Yeah, not even any knockouts.
That is pretty bad. I mean, you don't have any Mighty Blow on your team, but still, it's goblins.
Well, I do have one, but he's not in right now.
Yeah, your murderer would have made a big difference this game.
Oh yeah, no, huge difference.
Huge.
I knew it was going to be bad when he wasn't in.
When the ball came loose and I managed to surf your dude, I knew it was going to be close. Still could have gone either way.
Good start. Double skulls. Okay. Oh, now, yep, here they come. Watch this one be a death.
Oh, it's almost painful to watch just because.
Yeah, no, it is painful to watch for me. See? Fucking see. Oh.
The turn after it's too late to matter.
Oh yeah. Now I get all the casualties. Why don't I throw this too? Let's see what happens.
Follow it up. Let me punch you back.
No, I'm good.
If you were honorable, you would. Well, I get to throw these Vandy blocks because I have... You can't reach me, no matter what. Even if everything fails. And I have an extra turn, so I can Vandy block. I'm not planning on stalling, because I have absolutely zero faith in the Nurgle one-turn touchdown machine.
Especially with, I know my Pestigors might come back, but,
So there's really no reason to be a not-fun-haver in stall, because it's not really going to gain me anything. So, we're gonna...
This has been one of the worst leagues for me that I've ever played.
Yeah, I totally get it.
Started out pretty decently, but it's just the last few games have just been utterly terrible for me.
Oh, that's right, I got my Fnatic back. Yeah, well, and playing the same team in multiple leagues is always tough, too, because you just get tired.
It was a bad idea in the first place, but...
Yeah, you get tired, Nurgle. I have a Skaven team for Goon Bowl, and I just rolled up another Skaven team for the Random Skills League, but because you have to roll randomly for those, and so I happened to get Skaven again.
Also, why did you say I didn't have much guard on my team? Three of my four Nurgle Warriors have it.
I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, you're right, because you do have a lot of guard. I'm not honest, I'm not really sure why you didn't try to line up and punch my line before.
Because I just wanted them to be more mobile and just to tie up the trolls.
Mm. I think
there's no. I didn't really want to stand toe-to-toe with trolls for no reason.
Yeah, I think a problem that happened last time is you had all your Nurgle Warriors on one side, and then when the kick went together, you went to that side, and you're kind of away from most of your dudes.
Yeah, no, it was perhaps not the best move, but...
I'm not sure. I don't really know. I don't play Nurgle.
I was doing a switch-up. I was hoping to tie your guys down on the other side better, but it was probably a poor move. What are you going to do?
I've done really well on my dodges. I typically fail a lot more dodges than this. I don't think I failed a single dodge so far. I've had to re-roll one dodge because I dodged away from tackle and it cost me a re-roll, but no complaints at all.
Okay, let's see. Who gets to punch?
Oh, for a second I thought you didn't have block, and I was laughing.
God, that's silly.
That's Look at those armor breaks. Do it again. Now, do you have a 1 DB on the fanatic right now?
Not yet.
Oh, that's right. 7. 7 strength is pretty great.
Now I do.
That's a 1. 1 more is a 2, yeah. Your beast is still sleeping. I just noticed that.
Oh, yeah. No, that's, I knew that was going to happen.
Yeah, so you're right.
Whenever my beast is knocked out, it stays out the whole game. Every time. Without fail.
The best beast.
Like, when he's in, he almost never really stupid, but the moment he gets knocked out, done.
It was very worth it, fouling with that Looney and knocking out that beast. Because those guys, like you saw, you had 4 stunties on that thing at one point, and they were very unlikely to go anywhere, ever.
Yay! All of the injuries!
Oh, no! Too bad.
There, take that.
Oh, he's fired. Well, I need. I know.
I get it.
Well, no, I wouldn't fire him for a miss next game, because I mean, grab is pretty cool. But there's only 1 game left in the tournament.
Exactly.
Anyway.
Yeah. And you want a fanatic.
And I want a fanatic. I would, if there was more than 1 game left, I would totally wait. I would totally be like, well, no, I'm not going to do it. But
if this is a casualty, I swear to God.
See, what's really fun is now when I look at Blood Bowl Manager, it's going to look like you rolled an appropriate level of casualties.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But the real thing is, honestly, you've gotten 4 casualties and I think 3 or 4 KOs.
In a freaking turn.
And they've been, in the last 2 turns. But it didn't matter, because all game long I had all my players.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, everything's going right now that I can't win.
Yes, now that the game is over, everything is wonderful. Any goblins 1 SP away from a level?
Time to cage up.
Nope. Actually, we're gonna do a thing. Get him. Almost worked. Damn it, dodge. Should have just taken the POW.
No, I think I'm good.
Oh.
With my luck, he would have died.
Hope this guy dies.
Well, wouldn't bother me.
Nope. Oh well, good game.
Yeah, good game.
Sort of.
As much as it really hurts. Oh, it stings.
Whenever I win, this has been true in all of... Oh, rolled 1 for winning. So
and a rotter. Rotter MVP, the best MVP.
Panzerbolt Wagabond got a MVP. He's got a good name, so he deserves it. And a Rotter. Man, Nurgle are gross.
Yeah. And they're usually a pretty good team, except for when the dice hate you.
No, that was pretty rough. All right. Goodbye, Internet.
Goodbye.